Hello, I'm Lisa Marie Falbo. A 33-year-old man from Queens was arrested and charged after five men were stabbed on Prospect Street in Newark. All five men were taken to University Hospital and reported to be in stable condition. Rutgers shortstop Josh Carota Grauer was selected by the Oakland Athletics in the third round of the 2024 MLB Draft. Carota Grauer led the country in regular season hits and ranked second with a .428 batting average.